This is breaking news on 8 News Now.
It is a busy night here at 11 o'clock. We are following three breaking news stories. First, a SWAT team has surrounded a car near Lake Mead in Hollywood. As you take a look at these live images, police apparently got reports of shots fired. One person taken to the hospital for medical reasons but was not shot. But now a possible suspect is refusing to leave the car. So viewers are encouraged to avoid this area.